Hi guys! Today I will show you how to get drift points quickly. So the first way, there is a specific route that gives you points quickly. Follow where I go. So you want to go behind these barriers. But keep your speed maintained and don't crash or it won't work. You can see my points go up very quickly. That is because the top fuel has a very quick acceleration and the game registers it as drifting for some reason. As you see here, I got 1,000 points from going down there and back. Alright, so the next method, you will need a house for and a friend. Just when the race starts, you want to click on shop icon and house and then teleport. You will need a friend to stay and the drift course so that the race won't end. But anyways, that's it, bye guys.